We've arrived at the Belsavis spaceport.
Good. We'll have to work quickly if we're to find a cure for your strange ailment. We know that a Sith called Darth Eratus suffered a similar problem. His power became too much for him, and he began to deteriorate. We also know that he went to Belsavis in search of a Rakata device that he believed could fix him, whatever that means.
Who were these Rakata?
Little is known of them. They were highly advanced and ruled the galaxy. Then they just disappeared. I've looked into Belsavis. There is indeed evidence that the Rakata were here, and that they built some kind of monumental prison. The Republic have arrived since, however, and built their own prison. Whatever this device is, we'll have to navigate two prisons to get to it.
We have to find the device first.
That could pose an interesting challenge. The Empire recently discovered the Republic's prison and staged a massive prison break.
Saves us the trouble of breaking in, I guess.
It also means the planet is in chaos, and any trail Darth Eratus left will have been obliterated.
If we don't have Darth Eratus to follow, we need to take another approach. Do you know any Rakata experts?
There's no such thing as a Rakata expert. Little is known of them, and even less of it makes sense. But while perusing the Republic prison logs, I discovered a familiar name. The Circle, a group of criminal technologists Nikto I once employed. They never met a system they couldn't slice, or a machine they couldn't reverse engineer. Perhaps they can interpret Darth Eratus' diagrams on Belsavis.
Then I will speak to them.
A good start.
I bet one of the guardhouses has a record of where they were kept. I've seen my share of prisons.
We must be careful. Belsavis is a place of unknown danger. But be quick. The dates on Darth Eratus' records show his condition worsening rapidly.
Mazen Bummer. I'm unfollow.
Let's see some action. Great. This is really great. Great. This is really great. Great. This is really great. Not too shabby. Thanks.
Yes?
That's quite the gift. Thank you.
Most useful.
Most useful indeed. Amazing. Unbelievable.
Splendid.
Miss me, huh?
Nandin Kwipans. Maizen Pama.
I follow you.
Nandin Kwipans. Gabarain. Alese Rikkeja. Pise are the sisters.
Thank you.
White Wardrons.
It up. Every name, every date, every blasted key.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The cattle are in the slaughterhouse now, partner. Don't play dumb.
Oh, that prisoner list. Of course. Right here.
While you're in there, mind telling me what became of a group called The Circle?
Yeah, I know them. Ran off into one of the vaults. You know, the big things that all the scary stuff comes out of. Setting up some kind of hub out there. I don't know what. Now, if you don't mind, we owe this guy a beating.
If that sort of thing pleases you.
It most certainly does. Thank you, Sith.
Service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed.
Arbai.
Transistors, 300. Sweet stuff, man, sweet stuff. Hey, what's this? You bring something juicy? Processor chip? Crazy Sith crystal tech? We'll trade for shuttle passes. No, just kidding. We love it here. Some real crazy tech. The droids don't even speak basic.
I'm looking for an ancient healing technology. What have you got?
Got some old Culto injectors and a couple creepy-looking med droids, but nothing ancient. You got details? That's some crazy looking diagram, but I'm pretty sure we can help. Of course, last time we helped one of you, she did something for us, yeah?
Freakish monstrosities. They won't talk to us like that. We are Sith.
I don't need to take nonsense from you.
Cost my life's feelings to get a basic language chip in my brain. I don't need it fried. This is a state-of-the-art slicing hub in the making. Belsava security protocols, HoloNet, we want it all. The vault blows up our signal, makes it huge. Unbelievable.
but we need a relay to carry it off-world. Go galactic or go home. You clear us out a spot for our relay and protect it while we hook in, we'll help you with your mystery machine.
I'd say we've come to an agreement.
You do this for us, the Circle will be everywhere. You won't regret it.
Thank you.
prison bomber.
Nice work on the beacon. Guess we owe you some info, huh? That diagram's ancient alien tech, all right. Never seen it in my life. But Grokan saw something like this party in the Republic Labs.
Chobot e kafstuan bile jihulo kuta.
There's rumors of the kind of crazy stuff those aliens built deeper in the prison. Advanced AI, self-healing droids, living cities. You said this is some kind of healing device. I can kind of see that. Hard to say, though, without a scan. Them Rakata freaks built some twisted stuff.
I would expect nothing less. How do I acquire this machine, and then how do I use it?
If you can scan that device, we can get you a better idea of what this thing is and how it works. Here, data chip. It'll reprogram the Republic security droids in the area to open up the lab so you can get in and scan the device.
I appreciate the help.
You find us this piece, we'll find you the mystery machine. No question. Take this with you. It'll let us analyze the Rakata Prize without you having to drag it back here, yeah? Just watch the prisoners in the area. They're meaner than most.
displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Thank you. drive home! Find the pallet of ice and skin!
Jones.
Thank you. Niemieckie fulpa, gegal jestem ty.
People who try to intimidate me have an appalling mortality rate.
Zodlen du Bible or teken du henyan yes.
We got your signal loud and clear, Sid. This thing's insane. There are measures and dimensions we didn't know existed. It's like those Ricotta freaks were taking existing species and picking and choosing useful parts. Modular life form adaptation. You can't make this stuff up. Your Darth wasn't after medicine. He was after mutation.
What kind of mutation?
Can't say. This device doesn't have data on Force-sensitive species. There must be another one of these around somewhere.
When our tweet be, Kus no mani.
Okay, jack me a satellite and trace it. Let's follow this boy home. What sports, this thing's huge! Like some kind of Ricotta super hub! And it's still running! This has to be the thing you're looking for!
We can't waste any more time.
Let me see. Looks like blast! Quarantine zone! The air in that place is deadly! Hold on! We'll try to get you a security override! But be careful! If that crazy alien machine thing's running, someone had to start it up!
Your service, my lord.
Aiwa Gabarain. I have found it. At last, I have found it. The Mother Machine, the culmination of Rakatan biological science. They tried to keep me from learning their secrets, but they failed. I will be remade. I will be more powerful than ever.
Adress was the Akta del Venus for Costiti. Yes, mate, yet ever first. Yan tetro gisek. Sotlen to biber o tekendo henyan yes.
You'll find I'm far from powerless. Besides, condescension is unbecoming.
Kuwad mo he yersa dig heist. Detective Mully here. See us need for dark.
I hear you have a device that could heal me.
Me bag address pastiat an albines for costinti. Vediamen lemeta enti runs.
What do you mean, rebuild me?
Ved her dia lest ha quality for death. Let your target, matters et al, take care. Abies metete for first, jan tetro gisek.
What do you want me to do?
Jacrusted, yes, take a schmarwar. Mirenge bres, bies jara, canvest ya.
Your service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed. Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
time unfollow. Horizon Bomber. Wyab ak finas mais warswis.
I'll be done in no time. Lieutenant Taylor Strelick, Imperial Reclamation Service, at your service.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Which of my children are you? Why have they sent you to me?
I am looking for a machine that can rebuild me.
The Rakata called me the Mother Machine. I call myself Asha. My children are as numerous as Rakata once were. I called them Twi'lek, Sabrak, Eshka. I loved them all. I can remake you, but I must ask you to free me. I will no longer slave to the Rakata. Their age is done.
You're some sort of artificial intelligence the Rakata used to create new life forms.
The Rakata enslaved me to create a force-powerful species that might give them insight into their own lost sensitivity.
Bah! Never trust a machine.
They took some of my children for slaves, imprisoned others for further experimentation or destruction. Please, you must release me.
All right, how do I release you?
The Rakata gave me the freedom to create within their parameters, but they built me to be far more powerful. Disable the terminals nearby. They restrain me. With release, I will remake you however you please.
There could be something in that. Power for you is power for us.
Bah. What she calls affection is just a series of subroutines. Don't trust her.
Consider it done.
Thank you, child. Your kindness will not be forgotten.
Results speak for themselves.
Even Rakata devices break.
Teaching my god! Hit him!
Filas mais warswis. Follow.
There's more than one way to free an AI. need slices.
Last child. Thank you. We needn't worry about the Rakata anymore. I have turned the machines against them. They are dead.
The slaves are the masters now.
As it should be. In time, I will see to the release of all my children. But for now, I promise to remake you. Ancient Rakatan specification has been altered. You have been remade. Your power will no longer devour you.
What do you mean, ancient Rakatan specification? Am I Rakata now?
You are you. I have merely reorganized your cellular structure. If I could build a Rakata, that species would not have died out. Go, child. I will never forget the kindness you have shown me. Thank you again for freeing me. I very nearly finished claiming control of this prison. I've had one of the prison security droids install an upgrade to your ship as a sign of my gratitude. May it help you on your journey.
I'm finished here.
You're looking a lot better, that's for sure.
Papanu Gasavans, Lo Anis, Pose Ustauhana.
Hey, we're getting a holo call here. Someone named Moff Pyron.
My lord, Moff Valion Pyron, I've heard much about you. I thought it was time we spoke. I've been watching this conflict between you and Thanaton. I intend to be on the winning side.
Then you intend to support me?
I hope to, but I must be sure. You lack Imperial connection, but with the proper display of patriotism, you could easily win many of the Moffs to your side.
My loyalty to the Empire is unquestionable. It is my duty to serve.
If only more Sith Lords thought like you. At Thanaton's behest, the Empire recently cut funding on a project called the Silencer, a superweapon capable of disintegrating an entire armada. If an ambitious young Sith were to see the weapon to completion, and then test fire it on a Republic fleet, she would be well regarded.
What's necessary to complete the weapon?
A sensor chip. The CN-12. Incredibly rare and powerful. The chip is only built on Nar Shaddaa. It's illegal in the Republic. In the Empire, it's... well, we don't use it lightly. But I understand your little cult on Nar Shaddaa has moved into electronic weaponry and is now the chief supplier of these chips.
I will consult my cult and see what we can do for you.
I'm pleased to hear it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have this business of the war to attend to.
medical pads are currently open for business.
My lord, you've returned to us. My lord.
The great dragon who shakes the earth with a thought.
Is it true you killed Darth Zash?
And that you can bind ghosts and steal their power?
My lord, take this. It's not much, but we want you to have it.
I believe I placed someone in charge of this cult while I'm gone. Where would he be?
I told him you'd returned. He's coming to see you right now.
My lord, how delightful to see you again. I am sorry to hear of your struggles with Darth Thanaton, but there can be no doubt you are the future of the Sith. I have kept your cult well maintained in your absence.
I need a CN-12 sensor chip to help complete a special project for Amoth.
The CN-12? Why, that was just some speculation, a side project of ours. But I am delighted if you would find it useful. Unfortunately, a new gang lord, the Vale, is giving us a bit of trouble. Our last CN-12 shipment was stolen, and our supply chain is dead.
The Vale will answer to me.
I hope so. The more the Vale interferes, the more costly this endeavor becomes. The Vale stays well out of view in Shadow Town. When I tried to negotiate, he said he would only talk to you. But I didn't think that would be possible.
You should have told me about this when it happened.
I had hoped to resolve the problem without troubling you. My apologies. Best wishes and good luck.
Select an available travel route.
nearby.
I'm here as requested. Which one of you is the Veil?
I am the Veil.
No, I am the Veil.
No, it is me. I am the Veil.
Actually, none of us are the Veil.
Because all of us are the Veil.
Still, we are all very glad to make your acquaintance, Cult Master.
I have a notorious reputation, especially when people steal from me.
Ah, you speak of the CN-12.
Everyone wants the CN-12.
But few are willing to pay the price.
The denizens of Nar Shaddaa do not want to enrich your silly puppet, Palladius.
Give us control of your cult, and we will give you the CN-12.
I could just kill you one at a time, until one of you agrees to give me the CN-12.
Hear us out.
The fool that runs your cult serves only himself.
Why settle for a cult, when you can have an empire?
Our resources extend beyond the CN-12. Armies need weapons, ships need engines.
What does your cult provide you now? Donations? Artifacts?
We offer that and more. Our reach extends across the galaxy.
Simply send a signal from one of these devices, and our servants will come to your aid anywhere in the galaxy, not just on Nar Shaddaa.
Thank you. But I still have the problem of which one of you to kill first.
You wouldn't want to try that.
This room is rigged with a bomb tied to our biometric signatures.
If we die, so do you.
It just seems like a waste.
You killed him.
Don't be foolish. This will get you nowhere.
Give me the CN-12.
Kill me, you die. Do you really want to risk that?
You don't really want to die like this, do you?
No, wait! Don't do this. You can have the CN-12. Here, take the CN-12. Just leave me alone, please.
You never should have challenged me.
No, please!
Expect your finest pleasure barges spit polished, loaded down with top shelf spirits.
Poisoned bomber.
Absolutely. And slaves. 50. No, 100. Twi'leks only. I like Twi'leks.
Consider it done, sir. You made the right choice celebrating your birthday on Nar Shaddam.
I've recovered the CN-12. Thank you for your help.
Excellent news! I am glad if I was able to repay, even in the slightest, the immense debt I owe you. Stay as long as you like. The cultists cannot have enough of your presence, and neither can I.
Always a pleasure, Master. I hope you're having an excellent day.
My lord, you're very efficient. I promised you my respect and support, but you have also gained my admiration. I trust you've heard the bad news. Darth Thanaton's superior on the Dark Council died mysteriously. Darth Thanaton has succeeded him.
Then when I kill him, I will be a Dark Council member.
Only if the Dark Council doesn't catch you. Isn't that how it works? I admire your determination, but I don't know how the other Moffs will feel about opposing one of the galaxy's 12 most powerful Sith. Now, more than ever, the silencer must be completed, and you must take the credit. The Moffs must see the true future of the Sith Empire.
Let me know when the weapon is completed. I will fire it myself.
I will contact you when the weapon is ready for demonstration. Good luck, my lord.
My lord, the Belsavis machine. It's made you better, but it wasn't enough to drive the voices from your head, was it?
It doesn't matter. I've gotten used to it.
Zash is indisposed at the moment, but we still have the writings of Darth Vilas. We should go to Voss. Your body is cured, but Master Ryan always said, a Jedi's mind must be whole. It's the same for a Sith. You can't face Thanaton until you can control the dead you've bound.